Delete it immediately and shame on you.
Those people wrong though?
Enough.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Gigi Dolan and JC Jane, Toxic Attraction.
Much like Pretty Deadly, here's another duo that just can't stand when anyone else is in the championship spotlight. Toxic Attraction, they're getting set though to have to answer to Nikki A.S.H. and Doudrop for what they did this past Sunday at Worlds Collide. This showdown next on NXT. After Worlds Collide on Sunday, our digital cameras caught up with the final boss.
Mako, how are you feeling after Worlds Collide?
I'm disappointed, but I'm proud of everything from NXT UK.
Hey, Mako! Rough night for you, huh? Yikes. Can't relate. So sorry you lost your title. Look, I know you've done a lot in this business, but one thing you haven't done is experience the generation of Jade. So what do you say, Tuesday? We change that.
Sorry, Cora. I cannot accept.
Look, I know you're scared because it's gonna be another L for you, but hear me out. You would get the chance to wrestle me. Or is the final boss scared?
No. I already have a match.
Huh? Against who?
A very respectful Roxanne Perez.
Cora, can we get your
Just shut up.
Paul Cora, Jada wasn't very happy, but the NXT Universe is in for a treat tonight because it is official. Mako Satomura will go one-on-one with Roxanne Perez. That matchup still to come here live on NXT.
I don't wait for that.
Well, there you see Toxic Attraction. You might notice there's a third member missing, Mr. Barrett. I'm sure you haven't noticed. I'm sure you noticed this post earlier today.
Oh, my word. Mandy Rose looking as spectacular as ever, taking a well-earned vacation with her championships after heroics at Worlds Collide. She will be back next week, though, for the one-year anniversary of NXT 2.0.
Some would argue this duo should be the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions tonight after what transpired this past Sunday. Let's take it back 2 nights ago at Worlds Collide. Doudrop, Nikki A.S.H. had everything under control until Toxic Attraction would stick their nose into this championship match. Again, I told you, they can't stand another team taking their spotlight. Nikki A.S.H. would isolate Toxic Attraction, but that would open the door for the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions to take full advantage of the situation. But right here, Jane catching on to Nikki A.S.H. wouldn't allow Nikki A.S.H. get back into the ring to save things for her match and her team, which brings us to tonight's.
Listen, you keep bringing up these complaints that Toxic Attraction can't stand to share the spotlight. Here's the deal. They are the greatest duo to ever do it here in the women's division of NXT. I completely understand Toxic Attraction's envy at Nikki A.S.H. and Doudrop. They should have had the opportunity first. That is the facts. It's the same with Grayson Waller and Apollo Crews. The same issue. Welcome to NXT. You're all invited, but jump the line and you will get slapped down.
Why would I expect anything else from you tonight?
I'll tell you this, what a year I have had here.
Well, before you continue to go into the cover, goes Doudrop in your fall.
What a year I've had here with Toxic Attraction. We have become like Charlie's Angels.
There's three women.
Yeah, and
Charlie's Angels.
Hang on, and Charlie, that would make me the Charlie. Or Wadey, Wadey's Angels. That's a pitch I am going to be making very soon.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard you say on this show.
Yeah, they'll like it, I'm pretty sure. Focus on the match anyway, Vic.
Yeah, I'm going to try to as Nikki A.S.H. into the cover in a kick out from Dolan. for the past year, everything you've said, that ranks near the top. The most asinine things that ever come out of your mouth.
How rude, and you're wrong.
They're trying to refocus. Toxic Attraction is in control. Still to come tonight, Trick Williams, Ricochet. You talk about feeling the effects of something that happened this past Sunday. Wait a minute. Near fall, and Nikki A.S.H. able to kick out quickly. Trying to get back into this. I would ask you this. I already know the answer to it. You believe Toxic Attraction has the edge in this matchup.
100%. Listen, Toxic Attraction know the territory down here so well. They've already now seemingly isolated Nikki A.S.H. Oh, a lot of fight in that youngster, though. Back on top. But this is what Toxic Attraction do. They win. It's that simple.
Now, so much speculated, as we mentioned, because of the interference from Toxic Attraction. They're kind of scared of Nikki A.S.H. and Dude dropping another near fall in this matchup. Nikki A.S.H. has really turned this matchup around for her team.
Let's be clear. Toxic Attraction fear nobody. When you are as good as Toxic Attraction, as battle-tested as Toxic Attraction, fear is simply an alien concept. But I will grant you this. Toxic Attraction would rather fight Chance and Carter, because Toxic Attraction have already defeated Chance and Carter before, and they will do it again for those championships.
Well, that's the point as to why they interfered, because they're scared of Doudrop and Nikki A.S.H. They're the unknown.
Okay.
That's why they cost them the championships on Sunday.
All right, give it a few more minutes, and Toxic Attraction will also have beaten Nikki A.S.H. and Doudrop. So it's a moot point either way.
Well, we do know a lot, see the potential in this duo, partly why the duo competed last night against the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, but a nasty fall for Nikki and Jane. Certainly now is focusing in and taking out Nikki A.S.H. right here in front of us.
Perfection.
This certainly is what... Whoa! Have you ever seen Doudrop get dropped that fast? Toxic Attraction is rolling. Can Doudrop and Nikki A.S.H. bounce back? Don't miss a second of the action in our picture.